talking. He was devastated, obviously. God, Carol, I can't believe I have to leave him. He's the one,
really. The one.
He's my soulmate. He gets me.
Okay, now he gets in your pants. And as soon as you're gone, he's gonna get into Pearl Peterman's pants where he's gonna shuck her oyster and suck it raw.
What the fuck, Carol?
Oh, don't be such a precious little Barbie doll. You know it's true.
You're just pissed because no one here will even miss you.
See, you don't know shit about my shit, so don't take it out on me. It's not my fault we keep moving. It's that fucking little cunt.
Up next, our own Debbie Denning. This is Debbie's last meet here in West Virginia, as she's been accepted to train at Trudy's Gymnastics Institute in Plano, Texas. Go get him, Debbie.
Kill her.
Well, we could, you know, if you wanted to.
Jesus, Carol. Oh, you're such a sicko. And her boobs are not even accurate, mostly because she doesn't have any.
Okay, well, the body's better on this one. Look, I even did some perspective.
Poison?
Glass shards in her Yoplait.
That's too obvious. It would have to look more like an accident. Burn that book.
I have plans. Make Carol do it.
Mom, you already told me I could go out tonight.
Oh, please. Who are you going to go out with? The chess club?
You're not the only person who has a life here, you know.
Everybody, shut it. You're both taking care of Debbie tonight.
But you said we were to leave by tadpoles tonight.
We have to meet with Coach Emery to discuss your transitional training. You do realize that we're doing this for you, right? Now, please, practice your pirouettes and then go straight to bed. You too. Finish packing. Moving van gets here at 11 tomorrow.
Okay, well, I'm already done, so...
No, you haven't separated out what's going in the Salvation Army pile. Remember, the three of you will be sharing a closet.
Does that mean I have to share a room with them? Both of them?
You know how much it's costing us to relocate like this? Be grateful you even have a bedroom.
Do we get to have bunk beds?
Oh, just shut up, Debbie.
Language.
Well, I'm not going! Mrs. Howard said that I could live with them for the rest of the semester and graduate with everyone.
Barbara, does this look like a La Quinta Inn to you? Do I look like a goddamn bellhop? That's right, you don't get to check in and out of this family whenever you please.
Debbie, heels up on the turn and then point, point, point your way through the pirouette. We'll be back by 10.
They're such dicks. My tadpoles are gonna die if we don't release them tonight.
Okay, nobody gives a fuck about your tadpoles.
Carol, no, Barb, do something!
Carol, don't be such a monster. If she wants to release her tadpoles tonight, we should take her.
I'm in the mood to freeze my lids off, so I'm gonna stay here.
Come on, Debbie.
You know, I'm real sorry about the move. I told Mom I don't want to go either, but they don't care what I want.
Wait, you don't want to go?
No. I like Coach Emery. And I heard this girl talking about how the coaches at Trudy's give the girls rub downs after the meets. It's like everywhere. Oof. Thanks for bringing me, Barb.
You know they're just gonna freeze, right?
No. They're wintering tadpoles, so they go into hibernation.
You know what? You're not so bad, kid.
There's no button. car and drive or something.
You know how much you like to pretend drive with Daddy.
Please! Please! You're really gonna stick the landing this time, kid!
Mm-mm.